Hello students, these are some questions about RBCs and reticulocytes. We have to mention whether each of the statement is true.